number one contender's match for an opportunity to beat Brock Lesnar. And John Cena, John Cena was in control until Big Show decided to get involved.
Yeah, Big Show got involved and Cena was distracted for a moment. Big Show popped over the apron, but then that cross face just takes a second for Benoit to hook that bad boy. And once he does, there's no choice but to tap out. And you see that smirk by the big giant. He's happily didn't see this.
Look at this.
I don't know what. Okay, don't take your shirt off.
What is he doing?
I don't know what he's wearing or what he's doing. And Halloween's over, my friend.
What up, Joe?
Yo, let me speak on this. Yo, what's up? Yo, since I've already proven that I am physically more superior than John Cena in any way, I've decided to call John Cena out at his own game. I've decided to call John Cena out for a battle rap here tonight.
Battle rap? What?
So John Cena, I know you're back there. Bring your ears ass to the rear zing so I can punk it out. Word right.
You gotta be kidding me.
Big Show, what is tricky?
A battle rap? Big Show wants to challenge Cena to his own game.
Where'd they find a jersey that big to fit that body? That's what I want.
Come on, homie. I know you're about there. There you go.
Of course John Cena's gonna take the challenge.
So,
but nonetheless, Big Show and John Cena, Taz, will be a part of a very special edition of SmackDown 2 weeks from tonight, Christmas night. It is Christmas from Iraq. It is going to be the greatest Christmas night special of all time, forever in the history of television.
And I'm telling you, man, speaking as a former wrestler, to go over there and entertain in front of our troops at Christmas time is a phenomenal opportunity for all our SmackDown superstars. You see two up in the ring right now in a field, man, that rap. It's going to be off the hook.
Battle rap, what's going on here, man?
Yo, man, what's up? No. Yo, check this. Yo. Listen to me. I'm calling you out for a battle rap, son. So I want you to check this out. You ready? Yo, my name's The Big Show, and it ain't none meaner. Last week, I screwed over you, John Cena. Yo. Yo, dude. I done punked you out all over town. What you gonna do about it, bitch? I'm 500 pounds.
It rhymes.
No, that's better. That's better. I'm feeling that. Okay. I got one. Look at you looking at me. You nothing. I'm a giant. In my world, you the white girl. And I'm Kobe Bryant.
Wow. That's nice.
Well, no comment.
Now, dog, you can't see me. In the ring, I'm better than you on a stick. Matter of fact, my finger is bigger than yours.
Did all right, Cole, not for nothing.
Not bad.
Started off a little slow, about 2 miles an hour, but he picked up the pace. He got his flow, for God's sakes.
Yeah, but John Cena hasn't done anything yet. Battle rap, remember, he gets an opportunity.
Don't rain on the guy's parade, for God's sakes. The show's not, known for rapping. I'm all excited.
All right, chill. Could you repeat that last line? I didn't really get that. I just heard you heavy breathing, dude, and choking on your neck fat. Man, I can't believe how out of shape that you're getting. You've been talking for 30 seconds, dude. You're already sweating. Did you eat from the toilet? I'm smelling mysterious gases. Oh, bro, close your mouth. You get the breath of 1,000 asses. Yo, it's either that or you rocking some phony pits. You just a fat slob with hairy baloney. You need to hit them sit-ups too. You're not exactly the leanest. Forget seeing me, bro. You can't see your own penis. And mine is bigger than your finger. It's as big as your whole head. You think I'm coming up short? That's not what your mom said.
Oh, I think Cena won.
This is a battle rap. I know I'm not getting hurt. How am I gonna get dissed by the white fat Albert? So now your rap career is over. It's time for you to quit. Ain't no place for a 500-pound talking piece of. Big Show for good measure. A low blow. Payback for last week. Hey, Big Show wanted a battle rap. He got a low blow as well.
Tell you what, you don't want to deal with John Cena in the rap world. That's for sure. But look at those eyes of the Big Show. All funny games, that's great. But Big Show is not a happy giant. Cena don't give a damn about it. He's looking for life.
John Cena just pumped out a 500-pound giant as he takes another one.
Right here, he throws the mic in the air, and
oh, there you go, a little
south of California. We're out of San Diego.
Big Show will not forget the night he challenged John Cena to a battle rap.